Makeup Forever team. For me, actually, when I try to do my makeup, because I'm not a professional one, but I just invent everything. If I had to choose only one thing, what do you think? Rouge artiste. Rouge artiste.
Alejandro, your show is about to start.
Yes, yes.
Super excited. Are you nervous?
I am pretty nervous, yes. I normally don't get any nervous at all, but today with such a big venue and such a big thing, I'm a bit out of control.
Why did you choose this specific makeup for them?
Well, we have a whole group of models that they have a very natural, very street, very urban makeup, because we wanted to feel urban as we're doing it in the middle of Madrid. But then we have this incredible, like very glossy lips that they almost feel like they're gonna drip. That we wanted to have in one of those, in some of those boys.
Wow.
Well, for me, makeup is art, so it's absolutely connected. For me, it's like painting a, you know, like a painting. You just match different colors and shades, and you play with everything. So it's actually the same.
Thank you, Makeup Forever, for this incredible experience with all of my friends from Madrid. I am so happy to be here with my family. Thanks so much. Mwah.